Diona's attitude towards me is, how should I put it, rather rigid. I've yet to find the opportunity to speak with her properly. I'm not sure if it's an issue with my family line or... Oh? It's not? She simply despises alcohol? Huh. I never thought I'd come across another bartender like myself in Mondstadt.